The emergency alert system has been activated. Please tune to channel 11 for important information.
The following message is transmitted at the request of the City of Charleston Emergency Management. Extensive flooding continues for much of the downtown Charleston area. Emergency management officials report that many roads, homes and businesses are flooded and conditions throughout the downtown area are extremely hazardous. People are urged to remain off the peninsula and residents are encouraged to remain in their homes. This is an extremely hazardous situation. Additional flooding is likely to occur overnight as high tide approaches and more rain falls. Elsewhere across the city, officials are urging residents and visitors to remain off the roads due to continuing hazardous weather conditions through the night.